This is how I preserve fresh French bread so it lasts longer. So I bought the bread from the store. I'm going to cut it up into serving sizes. This bread is for my son. He needs about 1/3 of this at a time. So I'm going to estimate that this is cut each one into 3 pieces. And next, I'm going to take aluminium foil. This is going to be one now. So I'm going to take one and wrap it up. I'm gonna put these. I'm gonna put it in a freezer safe bag. Now this go to the freezer. Then every time he needs to eat a piece of bread, I just pull out one, let it defrost at room temperature, and then I can put it in the oven. The bread stays fresh like that for a very long time. Try it.